Good morning students. Today in this video, we are going to discuss the question answers of the third chapter of your moral science book, Practice Self-Control. So let's start. The first question is, what is self-control or self-discipline? The answer is, self-control means control over one's actions or feelings. Khud ke actions par ya apne thoughts ya apne feelings par control rakhna is called self-control. Now the second question. Can anyone learn, cultivate or develop self-discipline? How? Yes, anyone can cultivate or develop self-discipline by overcoming his or her laziness, sticking to his or her objectives. Sticking to his or her objectives means, objective means your goal, aapko jo life mein karna hai. And by avoiding wastage of things like food, money, etc. तो लेज़ीनेस को ओवरकम करना है, लेज़ीनेस दूर करनी है, आपका जो भी लाइफ में गोल है उस पर फोकस करना है. एंड यू नीड टू अवॉइड वेस्टेज ऑफ थिंग्स लाइक फूड, मनी और वॉट एवर इट इज़. आपको कोई वेस्टेज नहीं करनी है, देन यू कैन ईजीली कल्टिवेट सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन. नाउ द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, मेंशन एनी थ्री एडवांटेजेस अ सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन्ड पर्सन हैज़ ओवर एन इनडिसिप्लिन्ड पर्सन. द आंसर इज, अ पर्सन विद सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन has several advantages over an indisciplined person. The first one is, a self-disciplined person can achieve all the things he she wished for. He or she has the ability to overcome laziness and get on with his or her job. Self-discipline and self-control adds other valuable traits to a person's character. Now the fourth question is, do you have self-control or do you need to develop it? So the answer is, yes, I have self-control. Now the fifth question is, who are the two friends in the story? What do you know about their background? The answer is, John and Alan were the two friends in the story. Alan belonged to a middle-class family, whereas John belonged to a poor family. Now the last question is, how did John's life change after he hit the jackpot? The answer is, after winning the huge sum of $10 million, he wasted all his money because he lacked self-control. So that's all for today's video. You have to write these question answers in your copy and learn them as well. Thank you.